like Mark Smith. He's, he walks all around like really like fragile geezer. Then I like go and turn like the knobs on his people in his band. I'll turn the knobs, like I'll turn his guitar player's guitar down and stuff. Really, I'll like adjust the treble just like from 4 to 3. But then he'll kind of like do a maniacal half-toothless grin.
And they quit on him. He was
what? The band did? Yeah. Is that when they left? Yeah. That one time? Yeah. They had enough?
One time.
It happens every year.
Yeah, Steve. I don't want to talk to you about something.
I don't touch your shit. I just kind of tried it and like, I fucked up. I always figure with a piano there's a 50-50 chance you're going to hit the right note.
That's a great note you got there. That G, that's a killer.
I was feeling it. It sounds sort of like Las Vegas slot machine. Going back in the day. Now they're all digital, aren't they? Are they? Who cares? Is there a casino right over by the baseball stadium? Is that like Native American land, or they just said, fuck it, let's make more money?
Both.
That's not right. This isn't New Orleans.
First, and then we'll do the new one, baby.
Okay, yeah.